Ahem. Today I'm going to tell you the story of the Thousand Year Door. An awfully long time ago, in a strange and far-off land, a big, bustling town thrived. It was a town where all people lived very happy lives, and it was said that the town was very prosperous. But one day, tragedy befell this blessed place. A great cataclysm struck the town and its people. Darkness filled the skies, and the earth roared and shook. It was as if the very world had come to a violent end. And in but a single night, the town sank into the depths of the earth.
Many moons rose and set.
Stories of the town passed into the pages of fairy tales, and when the town's site no longer held relics of its past, people gathered at that spot and built a new town. But word soon spread among the people who moved in that an ancient city lay deep underground, and that a magnificent treasure rested there. Indeed. This is the tale of the fabled treasure of Rogueroot. Yes, this is where it begins, in the sea town of Rogueroot. The tale of the quest for the legendary adventure in the Thousand Year Door starts here. Finally, I have a minute without Toadsworth watching over me. He's so paranoid. I came all the way here on holiday, only to be stuck with Toadsworth. It's so stifling. Once in a while, I'd like the chance to look around on my own and see what I want. But now that I'm doing it, all I see is that town has a very, distinct flavor. Oh, Missy, Missy. Do you mean me? Yes, you, Missy. Won't you buy something? I have a wide assortment of knickknacks and doodads. Oh, well.
Well, that's a pretty box. What's inside of it?
It is said this box holds a map that shows where a legendary treasure sleeps. But the box has a magic lock on it that will only open for a pure and noble heart. As you can see, it won't so much as budge if one such as myself touches it. Ooh. I know. If the box will open for you, Missy, then you may have whatever is inside. I am sure that whatever is in there would be of no use to someone like me. So, Missy, take this box in your hands and see what happens. Alright. What's the harm? I'll try to open it.
Oh no.
Okay, I'm gonna have to configure my controller. Yeah. Port 1 standard controller. I suppose there isn't like a preset thing I can use. Yeah, stop. Well, my current issue is I don't know what buttons do what. Let's make A. Yeah. It's weird. I'm seeing Xbox One for Windows and Xbox One game controller. I mean, either or. Well, A looks like it needs to be Enter. Oh, A button A, B button B, X button X, Y button Y. I don't know what Z is supposed to be. Start. D-pad. And we can see if this works, I guess. Z is right trigger, left trigger. Okay, so standard controller and configure, all that's saved, so. Oh, it works already. Sweet. Look at that. File one, I suppose. You already know. Come on, cursor, work. A and B are working, but now the cursor's being fucky. Move, you stupid thing! I don't know, the D-pad was moving it earlier, and now it's back. Restart the emulator. Okay. Let me give it a try. You'll have to calibrate the joystick. I see. Yeah, I'm not really understanding how the fuck it wants me to. I hit calibrate, but I don't know what it wants me to do. Oh, I think I see now. Okay, maybe that'll work. I don't know. Okay. I calibrated the sticks, and I think it'll work. Hold the phone, boys. We got a 9-month resub from Dill. Have fun looking at a door for 1,000 years. Yo, thank you very much, Dill, for the 9 months. Okay, so far, A is still working. It's good. It's good. Uh-huh. Uh-huh. Let's fucking go. It works. Oh, shit. Sweet. Alright, you already know. The usual. Although, why do I feel like I could see Nintendo being like, no? Yes. Saving settings. Do not touch the memory card in slot A. Okay, okay. Interesting take on the Mario song. Mail call. Okay, little Koopa. Hey, it's Luigi. Bro, back when I still had like my full mustache and I looked like my typical self, Robin said I looked like Luigi. I was like, what? Hey bro, check it out. A letter from Princess Peach arrived for you. I told Peach to stop sexting me through the mail. I'll just read it to you. How's that sound? Whoa, no, 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 no. Now, let's see here. Hello there, Mario. I am now on holiday, traveling in the Mushroom Kingdom. In my travels, I came into possession of a mystical map. A treasure map, actually. It was inside a box I got from an old merchant in a town called Rogueport. Since it would be too difficult for me to try to go find treasure all by myself, I thought you could help me hunt for it. You will, of course, won't you? I've included the map with this letter, so please, bring it with you when you come home. I'll meet you at Rogueport. That means you must come. God damn it, Peach. Always doing your bidding. What do you know? It's true. There's a weathered old map in here with a letter. Check it out. That looks interesting. Yeah, I've heard of this game, but I've never played it, so I'm excited to give it a go. Prologue. Excuse me, sir? Please, wake up, sir. The town you've been speaking of has come into view. Look, that's Rogueport. You see? We'll arrive shortly. Please, prepare to disembark. I must apologize, sir. Our arrival was delayed just a bit by rough weather. Are you quite sure you want to disembark here? I did tell you all the sordid tales about Rogueport on our way here, did I not? What's that? I'm sorry? You said there's a princess waiting here for you? Is that so? Well, of course, sir. Well, if that's what you think, then I won't stop you. But, you be careful, sir. Don't say I didn't warn you. Oh. I didn't think it would let me just fucking jump off. I figured it would, like, stop me. Hit this block to save all the events you've experienced so far. Oi! Welcome to Rogueport. Bit of a nasty place, eh? You got guts coming here. You look a bit green, so have a wee bit of voice on me. Hit that save block to save. The thing about life is you never know you're gonna get your own bucket. What do you want, pal, huh? A princess in a pink dress? I ain't seen nothing like that, no. I'd remember a princess, probably. Why do you want this chick anyway, pal? Owe you money? Or is she your girlfriend? I don't know, honestly. Hey, what do you want from me? Get away from me, freak. Oh, bro, they are British.
Oh, come off it, you head. I know it's tough for you, but don't play dumb with me.
They're totally British. Come off it? I've seen you walking around town asking for information about the crystal stars. Well, now I'm doing the asking, so be a good girl and tell us what you know, right now. Never. I don't have anything to say, you creeps. Ew. I suppose it wouldn't be right if a sassy little lass like you met with an untimely demise. Buh, 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 buh. Boys, we're taking this firebrand to our fortress. As you command, Lord Crump. We're on it. No, stop right there, you weirdos. I'll scream, really. Hey, what's still going on over here? Like I go anywhere with smelly lunatics like you.
What?
What do you think you're doing, chump? You think you can screw up my plans? It's always something. Looks like I'm gonna have to give you a little taste of the old Krumpa Bomb. Battle time, Mr. Man. Just find a way to beat this freak of the week, okay? Don't sweat the details. Just jump on him and hit him with your hammer.
Okay.
Press A just before stomping on an enemy. Sweet, you know that, Earth. I gotta say, you're tougher than you look. Keep it up and you'll beat him in no time. Ball, but yeah, I can't use my word. You got him on the ropes. Come on, keep wailing on him. Huh?
We gotta watch Game of Thrones. Look out behind. Oh, I sleep in the new. Are you playing Mario?
Yeah, I just started it. You did it!
Why? We should have played a game together.
Oh. Yeah.
We should play Stardew Co-op.
Oh god. I don't even know anything about Stardew. I bet you know, but you get these things called star points and you win battles. When you get 100 points, you'll go up a level. Okay. Uh-huh.
What is it called?
Super Mario Thousand Year Door. No, Paper Mario. It's supposed to be good.
It's not even the same, like...
What do you mean?
The name you call
it? It's, yeah, Paper Mario Thousand Year Door.
Oh.
Not Super Mario. Okay, you got a couple decent shots in, I'll give you that. But unfortunately for you, that means...
I didn't give up on Portal, Jordan did!
It's go time!
You keep playing games, you can tell me that you have a Portal.
Punish him, oh no. Oh no, oh my god! What? You guys should play It Takes Two. I have heard that's good.
That's all you say, and then you don't fucking carry through with it. I have anything right now.
True. Yeah, actually, what we were talking about was like you're in busy with school, so you couldn't.
In January, I have.
What about the loons? Let's just sneak out of here. What do you say? Are they hiring? Use this map to check the. Oh, that's good. That's good. It's working. Check the areas Mario has visited. Okay, not maps. Well, I could maybe follow this map. This seems pretty manageable. I fell off again. Well, it's not like I was against it, obviously. But I maybe wouldn't have done it as soon as I did. Not for any particular reason. Obviously, I plan on doing it anyway. But yeah, I knew it's not in a hurry. Uh-huh. I have not played the first one, though. Stop! This game.
Why are you playing the second one?
This is what got requested. Where'd they go, huh? You, Johnson, did you see them? Did anyone? Crud, they bolted. Hey. Wow, mister, you totally saved me, thanks. I have just got to give you a little reward.
Till 4 a.m.
Yeah, we gotta fix our sleep schedule so bad. My name's Goombella. I'm a student of the University of Goom. Were you on the phone with my mom?
Yeah, I was gonna tell you about it. You're still streaming.
Okay. I'm about half an hour.
How long have you been?
I kinda just started this a little bit ago. But... Shake on it.
Jordan, I really wanna watch these 2 episodes.
Well, you can start without me if you want.
Fine, I'm not gonna know what's gonna happen.
That's cap, I'll figure it out.
Oh, you're exhausting.
Oh my god.
And today's today's Thursday.
Thursday. Hi. So, who are you?
I'm Cody.
I could eat too. Put something in if you want.
What?
Pizza bagels.
Pizza bagels?
Pizza, pizza. Okay. Mario? Wait, you mean like that famous guy? All right. Look at you. I appreciate it. Cool. Anyway, no offense, but it looks like you just rolled into town yourself, right? Me? I already hate it here. There are freaks and weirdos everywhere. I mean, I know the place is called Rogueport, so I should have expected it, but sheesh. I'd never come to a place like this if there weren't some legendary treasure here.
Oh!
Oh, dude, aren't those the guys from fucking, Sunshine back there? You're looking for the legendary treasure too? Seriously? Whoa, 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 bucko. What you got there? Don't show her the map, man. Oh my gosh, isn't that a treasure map? You have to tell me where you got that. Princess Peach? What? Great, hoogly boogly if it isn't Master Mario. Bit of a coincidence bumping into one another in this sort of place, hmm? Ho ho! So, tell me, Master Mario, what in the world brings you to this wretched little burg? Hmm? Ah, indeed. Princess Peach sent you a letter and a treasure map? And she told you she'd meet you here in Rogueport. Intriguing. You're asking me where Princess Peach is? I was about to ask you that. We stopped in this town to acquire a spot of fuel for our ship, don't you know? I only took my eye off of her for a moment, but as soon as I did, she vanished. You know how headstrong she is, Mario. I just assumed she'd be back momentarily. But at this point, I fear we must embrace the possibility that she may never return. I've been at a loss as to what to do. I've been fraught with worry, I tell you. I did see something going on in the background, but I didn't really watch it. But I'm feeling better with you here, Master Mario. Surely we'll find her. Surely. But I know my place, Master Mario, and this is not it. I leave this task to you. I believe I'll recline in the inn right over there and enjoy a spot of tea, perhaps. In fact, I highly recommend it, particularly if you find your HP running low. Just drop on in. Oh-ho. Yes, anyway, a little rest there will fill all of your HP. I must say, though, the rest of this town is a bit rough. Yes, rough indeed. Huff, I say. Princess Peach? Did he mean, like, Peach the Mushroom Kingdom princess? The princess who always gets nabbed by Bowser the Koopa King? The one you rescue? Yep. Princess Peach sent you that treasure map? Whoa, this is really intense. Well, where could have she gone then, you think? You think maybe she got sick of waiting and went to find the treasure on her own? Ooh, I know, Mario. Come with me. One of my professors is here researching that treasure. We'll show him your map. If you start looking for the treasure, then maybe we'll catch up to Princess Peach. Great, we're all good then. Let's go, Mario. Goombella, join your party. Goombella's abilities. A primer. Any primers in the chat? Press X to get information about nearby people, places, and objects. This is Rogueport Plaza. It's the center of town and the main business district. It's a crossroads where many people meet, including more than a few shady characters. Anytime you press X and there's no one around, I'll tell you about where we are. That's Goomther the Goomba. He's always complaining about being swindled or mugged. If you press X when there's somebody nearby, I'll tell you about him or her. So, did you get all that? Goombella can give you hints when she answers, so ask her for information often. And of course, Goombella can be quite helpful in battle, too. She can also look up enemy hit points and weaknesses with her Tattle ability. First off, we gotta find my professor. Thing is, since I just got to town myself, I don't actually know where he lives. So keep an eye out. Here's what Professor Frankly looks like. Well, frankly, I for one. Okay, I'm gonna hit this in so I can restore my HP. Which it made abundantly clear that is what you do. What the fuck is this? What are you doing? Sneak up on a person as he sings most jovially. Who, me you ask about? I am called Flavio. I am, how you say, a trader, the richest man in the Rogueport. Can I just... And this is the Skull Stone, the lucky charm of my family. I love you, you sparkly thing. It is so fabulous, I wish to give it great big kisses. It never leaves my sight, never. What if I were to take it? What if it were to be mine? Okay, I go bedge. How long does it cost? 5 coins? Okay. Just disappear under the covers. Did you sleep well? Now you're ready to get out there and face the world. Okay. I don't know, man. I'm gonna steal- I'm totally stealing your skull at some point, don't you worry. Okay, there looks to be some graffiti going on. What's in here? Honey, syrup, mushroom, cures poison, attacks all enemies with fireballs and burns them. Oh my. Well, hey there, fella. Welcome. This is your first time in the shop? I think it is. I always like to explain our shop point system to new customers, so bear with me. Customers receive 1 shop point for each purchase they make. You with me so far? Save up enough shop points and you can get prizes, including some rare items. You'll find a list of prizes posted in any shop, so be sure to check it out. It's a pretty simple promotion, wouldn't you say, fella? Yeah, pretty simple promotion, that fella. Well, take your time and enjoy your shopping, fella. Yeah. I'm gonna buy one of these too, because I feel like it'll come in handy. Okay, I've decided because he keeps saying fella, this guy is a fucking... he's Canadian. I have decided. Okay. Good enough. Turf war between the Pianta Syndicate and the Robos heating up, apparently. Best stay indoors. Future. Hey, nobody home. Hello. Freeze! You two, not another step. Don't come this way. Some complete jerk just bumped into me and made me lose a contact lens. I'm looking for it right now, so don't you dare move. You hear me? Whatever you do, do not move an inch. Not an inch, you hear? Ah, you idiot! You stepped on it! My poor contact lens! I told you not to move! Don't your stupid ears work? What were you thinking? Mm-mm. This is your fault. Now I have to buy a new contact lens, but you're gonna pay for it. Compensate me, Mr. Clumsy. Fine, if that's your plan, then here's mine, you oaf. I'm gonna block the gate to the west side until you bring me a new contact lens. Big stupid ass. Fucking mushroom head, curly hair looking ass. Oh! That's probably the jerk. What's your beef, pal? Mario, you gotta wake up. That guy just stole half your coins. What? I should have spent all my coins at the goddamn show. That's so lame. I hate this town. Oh, hey, we found the guy. Oh, hi. There you are, Professor Frankly. Who's there? Who wants me? Ah, yes, you. Now, you, I've seen your face before. Yes, that face. Wait for it. Just a moment. Don't tell me now. Silence. I'll get it right. It's not Goombriel. It's not Eliza Goom. Aha. I've got it. You're Goombella, aren't you? You were in my archaeology class last year, am I right? Wow, yes sir, that's me. I'm Goombella, a junior at U Goom. Go Goombas. Of course I remember you, not to toot my own horn, but I'm pretty good at remembering. You though, you stick out in my mind because you were such an exceptional student. And that guy behind you is... Who? Bro, he just egoed the shit out of me. Who, Megalol? Professor, he's Mario, you know, the famous one. Oh, my apologies. I'm a bookworm. I haven't a clue about what's hip right now. In any case, what sort of errand brings you two all the way to a place like this? We were hoping you'd tell us about a legendary treasure said to be below Rogueport. I thought that if anybody knew anything about it, it would be you, Professor Frankly. Of course I know about it. The reason I came here was to study that very subject. But why do you tykes want to learn about the legendary treasure? You know that most say it's little more than a fairy tale, don't you? Archaeologists and historians have to search for truth in those fairy tales, though. Me, I believe the legendary treasure does exist, and I really want to find it. Good point, and well made. In that case, I'll cooperate with you however I can. First of all, about the treasure. There are many mysteries surrounding it. Some say it's an infinitely vast treasure hoard, while others say it's a magical item. Some books say it's actually a monster, while still others claim it's an empty chest. So many different theories. Obviously, it's impossible to divine the truth among them. But I'll agree on one point. To find the treasure, one must have the crystal stars. To find the treasure of yore, take the 7 crystal stars to the 1,000-year door. You mean the crystal stars in that old saying that super elderly people pass down? Indeed, the same. As the saying goes, if you want to find the legendary treasure, you first must collect the 7 crystal stars. Hold the magical map aloft before the entrance to the 1,000-year door. Then the stars will light the way that leads to the stones of yesterday. A lot of the lore I've read says that if this magical map is taken to the doorway, then it'll show you where to find the crystal stars. Correct. And the 1,000-year door is supposedly here, deep beneath this town. Yet the critical piece of this puzzle, the magical map, is lost. If only we had the map. But we do have it, Professor. Well, not we exactly. Mario has the map.
What?
Really? You actually have it? Could I just take a quick look at it if you don't mind? Astounding. This is it. The real thing. The one and only magical map. You, Son, are my hero. You're great. Fantastic. Wonderful, even. With this, we can find the crystal stars just by holding this aloft before the legendary door. Right on, Professor. Good golly, what are we doing sitting here then? Goombella, Mario, off we must go this instant. Let's take the magical map to the legendary door. Which is located... I bet you didn't know this rotten old thing came off, did you? Well played. We can use this pipe to get down into the city streets. Come on, both of you, let's get moving. 1 second, Grandpa. I didn't look in it. Hello? To power up your partner, talk to me from the other side of the table. Welcome to the home of Merlin, the super magician. I foresaw your arrival. I can aid you if you wish. With 3 shine sprites, I can power up your partners. Of course, that means I boost their attack power, but I also throw in a new move for free. You don't have enough shine sprites? Be gone. Come back with more. Hang on a second, Mario. Something just occurred to me. I'm fairly certain there are quite a few hoodlums below, so keep your guard up. You two do know about your action commands, don't you? Oh, yeah? Really? A master, are you? Maybe you ought to practice them once, just to be safe. Nah. How complex could it be? Do you know about blocking? No. I smell that. It smells good at least. Oh my god. Is that what you decided on?
No, I have bagels.
Just
for the show, but
you made a shitload. Mm-hmm. Your popcorn is very good. What do you put on it again?
Almost
butter. Almost
oil. Did you see?
Fucking. One of my tight
ends scored fucking 24 points.
Is he on your bench?
No, I guess.
No.
Yeah. Fuck that.
Fryermuth?
Yeah.
I drafted him. You're welcome. It's a good pick. Yeah, sounds right. Hey!
Nope.
Oh. Hey, man, what's up? Who's the hottie you got there with you? The hottie? Bro, what? What's up, baby? Why don't you hang with us for a while? We play real nice.
What is this game?
I don't know, dude. Man, what a fine-looking Goomba. What's a fine-looking Goomba doing with a tubby mustache, man, like that? What the fuck? Oh, it is, like, so sweet that you boys think I'm cute. Seriously. Yeah, guys like you make me feel, like, totally barfing. Now get out of our way. Ouch, that was cold. What, you're too good for us? Come off it, sister. Nobody zings us like that. Nobody. Let's get him. She's like, no. Popcorn. The only one I should warn you about is the fellow in the middle, the spiny Goomba. See that spike on his head? Well, jump on that and you're the one who'll take damage. Naturally. The pair of Goombas airborne, so your hammer won't reach. You'll have to jump for it. You can press Y to change the order you two attack in. You can attack first if you feel like it, Goombella. Don't forget that. It's quite nice. Okay, yeah, why don't we swap so she goes first? Cause I wanna hammer what's his face? Oh, I let go too early. Oh! You cock. Sit. Yeah, I don't think she can jump, so, Well, I guess let's find out. Oh, yeah, she does.
Oh, my God.
I don't want that, Deb. Owie! That's right. Later on, losers. That felt awesome. Are you ready, Mario? There are plenty more where they came from, and they'll have it all in for us. When they attack, try to hammer them or jump on them while in the field. Attack successfully and you can perform a first strike when you enter battle. Oh, that makes sense. Think so? It's better than any package stuff. I didn't check what was over here. Is that the stuff Matt gave us?
Yeah, he got it for Christmas.
Oh!
Because I love this one.
Okay, cool, it's hidden. And you got it from, like, work, right?
Yeah, that's from work, the main factory. Okay, bring it down when you're done.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, fuck that.
Aha! Uh-huh. Welcome, Mario. I am Merlovely, the lovely fortune teller. Seeing with my amazing abilities that which you seek is my humble job. The light of the shining stars will light that which I wish to see. So, shall I see something for you? Okay. Star pieces. Is it gonna, like, show me? Hocus pocus! I see. A star piece. It is in Rogueport Square, near the path to the east side. It is right among the crates there. Huh. Okay. No, that's cool. Amungus. Wow. Ooh. Is there actually an Among Us fighting game for real? Oh, I see. Nobody calls me sussy and gets away with it. You struck first. Thwap. I'll let him simmer. Thank you, baby. I will, don't worry. Oh. I forgot you can press A on that first strike. Noise. Mario looks really weird when he looks at you, like, head-on. I don't like that. Okay, so I can't jump on this guy. I'm gonna get a spike in my ass. Well, how do I break it open? Oh, oh my god, I didn't know you could press B for a handle. Get hammered, you bitch. Oh, let's go, mushroom. Mushroom, mushroom. Betcher. What is this? What? Oh, son of a bitch. Bro. Why do you not work? Teamwork, baby! Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Two of them. Oh, get fucked. I mean, they probably do, like, how did you get in there, bro? The old dude was in the fucking prison right there. I don't know. They'd probably look at, like, whatever analytics are publicly available, Meat Irony. Oh, nice. Wait a minute, what is this? What is this? Let me in. That's sus. Let's go! We got a key, but what could it be for? I don't know. I bet for that. Come on. Hey, you! Can you hear me? You can? That must mean you're the hero of legend. Only the great hero of legend can hear my voice. Yeah. Everyone else? Nothing. Oh. See, long ago, an evil spirit cast a curse on me, locking me in this box. I was bummed. I've been here ever since, waiting a long, long time for the hero to come by. So, yeah. Anyway, big guy. What brings a hero like you to a place like this? Mario, a word with you? I'm not exactly confident that we can trust this box. I think it may be best not to mention that we're looking for the crystal stars. Well, drat. I just said it out loud! What's wrong with me? Oh yeah? Searching for the crystal stars, are you now? So, you really are a hero. Well, you're definitely gonna need my help if you hope to get those bad boys. So first you should look for the key to this box, then use it to let me out. Definitely. By the way, the key looks like this. Well, what do you think we should do, Mario? Well, I know my vote goes to you finding that key. I'm sure it's around here somewhere. I suppose I have to let him out, don't I? Whoa, whoa, whoa! You brought the key! Yes! Oh man, I owe you big. Yes! Thank. Thank nothing! Weehee! Fools! Oh boy, did you fall for it. I burned you. What, do you think I was gonna help you? Instead, I'm gonna spread a little of the suffering I've endured in that stupid box. Yeah, sorry, but those are the breaks. I'm gonna cast an evil, terrible curse on you. Buggly woggly woo, you're cursed. Weehee, enjoy that curse, sucker. You got what you deserved. You wanna hear all about the sweet curse I just dropped? Then listen well. From now on, if you press Y in certain areas, you'll turn into a paper airplane. Trembling yet? Suffer the rest of your days under my terrible curse. Oh, I can't help but chortle. You're doomed. This curse is pretty rough, so I suppose I owe it to you to explain it. Ready? If you stand on an airplane panel like this one, the floor will start to glow. Yeah, okay, you're on the panel. Now, try pressing Y, and then bam, you're a paper airplane. Why is that a curse? The worst part of this curse is you must tilt left and right to control yourself. I guess if you got good at it, you might fly a long way, but that's the only good thing. So be honest, isn't this curse just about the worst that's ever happened to you? Yes, I get it, it's terrible. If you press B, you might return to normal, maybe. Farewell, you foolish fool. So, wow. Just, wow. What was that guy's beef? Nice. Oh, Mario, Goombella, look at that. This is my first playthrough, yep. It's the thousand-year door spoken of in the legends. I can't believe it's real. So the legends are all true. There it is, big as life. Come on, let's get closer. Hey, what's the deal with this weird pedestal, huh? What could it be, you think? Turned it on. Professor, what's going on? I am the chosen one. Oh, it's the map, duh. That is probably where the first thing is at. The location of a crystal star has been recorded on your magical map. And Mario has learned a special move. You can now use Sweet Treat. Each time you get a crystal star, you'll learn a new special move. Professor, the map. And what was with all those crazy lights? It appears that information related to the location of the crystal stars appeared. And that shining light, it looked as if a mysterious power was given to Mario. Well, one way or another, we should return to my by place and study the map closely.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah. Aha, I see. You understand it, Professor? My dear, of course I do. Firstly, about that light we saw shining on Mario. By my reckoning, Mario can now perform what is known as a special move. A special move? Yes, it... Well, stuff like this is better explained by example rather than words. Would you like to try it out? I think I get it. I get it. The thing moved up and down and, like, it would throw it where... Yeah, okay. And now my power gauge is empty. Even if the gauge empties out, though, you can still charge it up again. That's why the audience watching your battles is so very important. If you can get the audience excited, you'll build up more star power. Let me show you what I mean. Mario, Goombella, try to attack me, please. Try to. Don't beat that ass. That won't do. Perform like that and the audience will feel ripped off. Trust me. You have to execute your action commands. Don't get a stage fright now. Oh, yeah. Woo, yeah. See that? You thrilled your audience. They filled up some of your gauge. I understand. Nail an action command when you have two matching icons and icon wheels appear. Give it a try. Oh, let's go. That's probably rigged. Bingo. Oh, yeah. Your HP, FP, and star power are all full. When you match those icons, the crowd goes nuts. People swarm the theater. Plus, depending on the icons you match up, your HP, FP, or star power will fill up. But if you get three poison mushrooms, something terrible will happen, so be careful. You still with me? I understand. You can also use the appeal command to get star power. I hope you memorized all this. Of course. I remember everything. Great Goombas, ghost Mario, look at your audience. Does that guy have a hammer? He does, the bum. He means to toss it at you. Classic. If the audience members hit you with anything, you'll take damage, obviously. You have to press X to stop them before they hit you. Oh, get fucked, dude. Get fucked. That's right, sweet justice. You can press X to protect yourself from the objects the audience throws at you. Of course, fans of yours might toss good stuff like coins. Don't attack them. Well, that's all I've got. Here ends my scintillating lecture on special moves. Let's have a look at that magical map and see what we can learn about the... Wow, astounding. This map has radar-like functions. It now shows the location of a crystal star. It looks like the first crystal star is to be found in a place called the Petal Meadows. Yes, the area is a vast meadow that lies far to the east of Rogueport. To tell you the truth, I've always thought that place was a tad suspicious. The name Petal Meadows did come up from time to time in my research, though. Okay, fine, so we'll go there. Anybody know how to get there or what? I'm fairly certain that somewhere beneath the city is a pipe to Metal Petals. Petal Meadows. If you could just find that, you'd get there instantly. Okay. Say, by the way, Mario, I'm curious. Where did you get that map, anyway? From Princess Peach, really? Her Highness sent this to you, Mario. This Princess Peach. This wouldn't be her, would it?
Oh, yeah.
So it is her. Your princess came to see me the other day. She wanted to learn about the treasure. I told her about the crystal stars and my suspicion about Petal Meadows. Doesn't seem likely, but perhaps she tried to go there on her own. You know, Professor, there was another suspicious group asking about the same thing. But I can't imagine Princess Peach getting involved with them. Alright, it's settled. Off to Petal Meadows you two go. Collecting the crystal stars is a means to an end, and that end is Princess Peach. Thanks for the map, yo. Aren't you coming, Professor? No, I'll stay in town and ask around about Princess Peach and that suspicious gang. Besides, I doubt a shriveled old Goomba like me can handle the trials of the road. Of course, if anything happens and you need some advice, come see me, okay? Well, Mario, we're off. Wait just a moment. Oh, an upgraded hammer? Hammer a single enemy using lots of attack power. It's scary out there. Take this with you. It's called a badge, and it is incredibly helpful. You see, depending on the badges you have equipped, you'll get much more powerful. What's important is knowing what the effects will be when you first equip a badge. No, I think I can manage that. The way you need flower points to use the power smash move. That makes sense. Bro, there's no... I got it, bro. Easy. I'm a natural, you know. Okay, I know with other... save state... Oh, nice. The save state worked, too. Perfect. Clip that for when he gets smacked later. Just literally won't happen. Literally will not occur. Well, if I saved and I made a save state, I probably can just close it, right? Surely. Alright, dope. This is